She couldn't breathe, move, or speak. I can't get it out of my mind.
Get what out of your mind?
The interview. It was September 1st, late afternoon. I've been preparing for this day for weeks. I needed this job. It was the last chance to make a difference in my life.
What happened?
I needed this job. It was the last chance to make a difference in my life.
What happened?
A little faster, you're kind of slow.
Thank you.
It was supposed to be my job, not hers. She looked so happy with that smirk on her face.
Go ahead.
Yes.
And you felt like you had to do something to eliminate your competition? Like staring at
me. Go. Hey, Mom, I got the job! Panicked. It was supposed to be my big day, not hers. I told everyone it was my big day.
Do you recognize this?
And what happened after that?